Time is an inherent dimension that is central to many data analysis tasks, such as finding trends and patterns in the data. Several aspects make time a unique dimension that needs special treatment. Human-made abstractions encompass time calendars, time primitives, and determinacy of time. A variety of visualization techniques exist to deal with the different aspects of time. However, existing software libraries and visualization frameworks support only a subset of these aspects and do not sufficiently tackle the complexity of the time dimension. Therefore, we developed a new software library to support the modeling, the analysis, and the visualization of time-oriented data, taking into account the complexity of the time dimension. TimeBench is based on a generic and expressive model for time-oriented data that allows mapping data items to temporal primitives. Besides simple time series data, TimeBench allows modeling more complex data, having several relations between data items and between the time primitives. The data model of TimeBench is integrated with the data model of the Prefuse Visualization Toolkit. This toolkit enables the rapid creation of highly interactive visualizations. The data model supports dealing with different temporal primitives in a generic way. TimeBench has predefined time primitives to support modeling data that involves time instants, time intervals, and time spans. These primitives can be combined together to model indeterminate intervals in the data. Several granularities and calendars can be defined over the time primitives in a generic and extensible way. This supports modeling time-oriented data that involves multiple calendars. TimeBench allows defining several actions to manipulate time-oriented data that extend previous actions to work on the data model. It offers built-in actions and expressions to perform common analytical tasks such as data aggregation over different granularities and temporal comparisons of different time primitives. TimeBench also offers visualization components dedicated for time-oriented data. One example is a granularity-aware axis that automatically adjusts the granularities depicted in the tick marks according to the current level of detail. Using the modeling capabilities of TimeBench and the visualization capabilities of Prefuse, we created several visualizations of time-oriented data that cover the different aspects of time that have been presented in the video. Thanks for watching our video. You can download TimeBench or try the demos by visiting our project website.